So there was lava all over this rock, and it burnt all these holes in it. And that's how you can tell it was a lava rock.